So pretty lucky to have a look at birdie on this one. If you can see the big, I think it's a cottonwood tree. I was back underneath that, in between that and the pine on the right. And I was lucky to get a pitching wedge out and up pin high. So we got another birdie putt coming up.
Might be okay.
So I kind of came right up at this tree, and for a lefty I can't really get a full swing on it, so we're just gonna hit an 8-iron and try to get some sort of a little punch and just round it down. If we get lucky, might get down that second hill, which would be ideal. Probably get a little bit of a draw on it because I gotta hit the face to get a kind of a round swing, keep my club out of the tree. So here we go. It landed up right about there and it rolled down, kicked to the right. So we got a fairway shot and we still got a chance to get there in regulation. You can see it hit here, just a big divot, and it kind of rode this ridge down to the right. So we got about probably like 15, 20 feet left for our birdie. So we made it to the fairway. Only problem is it's a fairway to the wrong hole. So we're gonna have to go over these trees and we're just gonna be guessing. There is water on the right, but I'm thinking a 7-iron should be enough elevation to do the trick.